All right, hey. All right, good job, guys. Let's just not come in tomorrow. Let's just take a day. You ever tried shawarma? There's a shawarma joint about 2 blocks from here. I don't know what it is, but I want to try it.
Yelp's Top 100 2020, we're at the number one spot, the shawarma guys. And I can't wait to try their Kobe beef shawarma.
I want to try the falafel, and we're going to try it.
Let's go check it out. We have Brian here with us. What are the 4 dishes that we've been trying out today?
4 dishes, probably beef plate, falafel, like half order of fries, and order of our shawarma fries, and probably one of our salads.
Shawarma in Arab word, 其实就是旋转的意思。那沙威玛呢，其实就是中东的这种烤肉，把肉腌制之后呢，一层一层的放在一个刀上，然后呢，慢火在那个旋转的时候把它烤个几个小时。沙威玛的调味酱其实就是孜然、辣椒 turmeric 姜黄、南瓜油、咖喱的味道。所以他们的饭是黄色的，因为他们用 turmeric 姜黄姜，非常好吃。接下来要介绍 Taboli 沙拉。 Taboli 沙拉是一种中东式的沙拉，是用 broken wheat 小麦和切碎的 parsley 香菜一起调制的，是有名的 hummus 一种中东的豆泥，里面呢会加的橄榄油、大蒜，还有 tahini 中东的麻酱。
Yeah, we have Australian Wagyu beef from Terra Prime.
What makes your shawarma so good?
The beef, the quality of the meat we use.
Wagyu, it's from Japan originallyAnd we get ours from Australia. It's just the way that they breed the cow. It has a better marbling.
接下来推荐的就是 Kobe Beef Pita 神户牛肉 Pita 饼，里面有呢番茄、生菜、黄瓜，还有 Tazaki sauce 那个希腊酸奶做的这个 sauce。然后神户牛肉呢，大家都知道这个大理石的花纹，细腻而柔软。最后一道菜就是 falafel 中东炸丸子，它是用 chickpeas、就是鹰嘴豆，然后香菜、孜然跟面粉做成的。Yelp 2020的 Top 100第一名就是我们圣地亚哥的 Shawarma Guys 5颗星、529个 reviews， 通常餐厅要5颗星是非常不容易的，大家千万不要错过哦。